ರಾಮಾಯ ರಾಮಭದ್ರಾಯ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರಾಯ ವೇದಸೆ ರಘುನಾಥಾಯ ನಾಥಾಯ ಸೀತಾಯ ಪತಯೇ ನಮಃ. ಕಿಷ್ಕಿಂಧ ಕಾಂಡ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ನಂಬರ್ 49, ದ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೌತ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಡ್. ದ ರೆಸಿಟೇಷನ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ಸ್ ನೌ. ಅಂಗದ, ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಸ್ಟನ್, ಸೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಟು ರಿವೈವ್ ದ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್, ಫಾರ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಕೀನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಕ್ಯೂಟ್. We have searched through town and country, rivers and lakes, mountains and valleys, rifts and caverns, but no trace of Janaki or the Rakshasa that has made away with her. We are almost at the end of the period allowed us by the king. Strict are his orders to us, severely so. Hence, I would that you resume your search, putting aside sloth, sleep and despondency. Yes, search until you come upon Sita. Success waits upon him who is cheerful, energetic, unshaken and hopeful. So despair not, but go through this wood once more and most carefully. Our efforts will not prove fruitless if we set our hearts and brains to it. Let us have done with gloom and hopelessness. How shall we accomplish our ends if we sit here even now with folded hands and closed eyes? Sugriva is quickly roused to anger and his punishment is severe, cruelly so. We have everything to fear from him and Rama. I spoke thus in your best interests, but I leave you free to act as seems to you most advantageous, or advise me how we shall proceed next. Then said Gandhamandana, his words thick and halting with hunger, thirst and fatigue. My friends, let us obey Angada, for he counsels well and truly. Let us search once again, more carefully through mountains, forests, slopes and caves. The monkeys were cheered a bit by this and proceeded on their search, beginning from the Vindhyas. They came upon a mountain, silvery white like autumnal clouds, and examined minutely its caves, peaks and Saptaparna forests. Yet they came not upon Sita. And with weary limbs and heavy hearts, they descended the mountain and lay down to rest for a while under a tree. Then they decided to search once more the southern quarter from the foot of the Vindhyas. Mangalam Koshlendraya Mahaniya Gunavdeya Chakravarti Dhanunajaya Sarva Bhomaya Mangalam.